Peruvian scientists have confirmed supposed alien mummies are in fact dolls made from bones. The dolls were originally seized in the capital, Lima, in October last year. Scientists say there is no truth to the theory aliens helped build ancient Incan landmarks like Machu Picchu, calling the ideas fairy tales.